if you've been charged with a crime alleging some type of sexual offense, it could be a misdemeanor or it could be a felony. And there are a lot of factors that go into determining which type of crime, because there are some crimes that could be a misdemeanor, but depending on the age of the victim, could put it in the category of a felony. So for example, unlawful sexual touching and unlawful sexual contact, if that victim is of a certain age or greater, they'll be misdemeanors, and the unlawful sexual contact will be a registrable offense. And then of course, there are crimes that are felonies. One of those that is almost invariably a Class A felony, which means it involves a maximum penalty of up to 30 years in prison, is gross sexual assault, and that is the most serious of all sexual assault cases.